Jos, that was utterly absorbing to watch from the stands. What was it like to play in?
Yeah, it was pretty emotional and a bit stressful at times, especially as captain. So, but you know, a fantastic performance from everyone. You know, by our own admission, we weren't as good as we know we can be. Yet to with the bat to get up to a score of 170, and then to defend it, even though we didn't quite do everything as we'd like to, as the makings of a good team.
What did you say to Chris Wokes at the start of that final over when Pakistan, I think, needed 11 to win the game?
Yeah, obviously just backing him to do what he did, obviously asking him what he thought was best. And you just got to trust him, you know. He's obviously a very good bowler, showed great character to come back and bowl that final over and get us over the line.
And that final ball as well, when that popped into your hands, how did that feel?
Yeah, brilliant. You know, obviously for everyone, knowing that we had the chance to win the series today is fantastic. And knowing that that group of guys, we've won the one-day series, now we've won the 2020, we want to go out on a high and win it 3-0.
You turned to spin quite early, I think, before the fielding shootings are over. That was a bit of a gamble, but it paid off, didn't it, with Stephen Parry's wicket?
Yeah, it did. You know, I obviously saw them do it in their innings as well, and just felt that they started to get going and maybe changing the pace up was a good thing. And obviously played a lot of county cricket with Pazza as well, and knew he'd be up for the challenge. And that wicket was the start of what we really needed there.
How did the captaincy go generally? How did you feel doing that out there?
Yeah, it's a bit different, especially as wicketkeeper trying to run around and talk to your bowlers. There's a lot of sign language, and it's a lot more emotional, I think. You tend to ride the highs and lows of the game a bit more, but really enjoyed it. Feel a lot better for the experience.
And 3 sixes, of course, in your 33 as well. Not as many as the other day, but nice to get a few over the rope.
Yeah, I couldn't quite get going as I'd like to start with, but then I think you just got to hang in and trust yourself that you will get one in the end. And just a little bit disappointed, you know, myself or Vincey or Sam Billings couldn't go on and really play that match-defining innings, but we did enough today.
You had the high of that innings, of course, a week or so ago. How does being an England captain leading your country compare?
Yeah, pretty good. Obviously, it's a week ago now, so been riding that wave for long enough, so time to move on. And today was really great, and really is an honour to captain England, so a great day.